I'm Sarah.
And I'm Jamie.
We're here in Langnoth College at the end of Freshers Week, and what's going on, Jamie?
Well, over there, there's some llamas, and we're going to go meet them.
So, I'm here with the Langnoth Treasurer and the VP of Wellbeing. What on earth is going on? Why are the llamas on campus?
Well, last year was such a big hit, and we think, you know, after a busy Freshers Week, it's just really good to have some llamas come. You can come and pet them and just de-stress.
What do you think about hay? No comment, I guess. I'm also here with a handler. What's your name?
Hi, I'm Suzanne.
What are you doing here for Freshers Day?
We brought the llamas and alpacas along to make people smile today. So these are therapy animals, so you can't help but smile at a llama and alpaca.
It looks like they do weddings. Would you have a wedding with a llama?
I want the llama to marry me.
Hi, I'm here with Prithvi. What do you think of the llamas?
They're pretty cool.
Some of them are a bit of an attitude though. What do you think?
That guy's giving everyone dirties, you know?
Right, we're going to have a staring contest with a llama. I've never lost, let's hope I win. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, the wind, no, he won! I'm no longer undefeated. Congrats! I agree. Our cameraman has now retreated inside us. As you can see, the weather has deteriorated somewhat. We're gonna head back to the studio, but we've enjoyed our event.
Yeah, it's been great. Thank you to the Langnoth College Committee for bringing out the llamas today, this University of York Freshers Week. I've been Sarah.
And I've been Jamie. And goodbye.
Rufus, make a noise if you should subscribe to YSTV. You heard it here first.